Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease is a serious condition of the lungs.
Since emphysema and chronic bronchitis are each usually caused by years of cigarette smoking, afflicted individuals are almost always diagnosed with both at once, hence the umbrella term chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Years of inhaling toxins, prolonged exposure to air pollution, and secondhand smoke, or even a history of childhood lung infections can also lead to COPD.